Those are not big locker rooms.
Wiley, who's had a big day for Auburn, 17 points, 9 rebounds. Auburn has trailed by as many as 17. They got it down to 5 at one point here in the second half. Wiley and Bolden with yet another one. Are you kidding?
Bolden outplaying ball screen defense and got back to block that shot. What a steal by Okeke.